trying to get my courage up. There was this long, lovely dancer.
I wanted to share a few items today that I have and I love. They are from QVC. I'm going to put a few codes here for you to check out to save even more money. I've heard these before. I love them. These are little Bentgo, I think that's how you say it, containers. They come two to a set. Excellent, excellent price. If you guys take your lunch, and I don't even work outside of the home, and we use these. We take these in the car when we go places. All of this to the set, it holds like lettuce, the toppings, the dressing, and then the top has the fork in it. So I can think of a lot of other things. When you're not using it for that, you can use it for crafts, storage, etc. QVC also is having a Christmas in July. They include these beautiful trees. How pretty are these? I got the gold and the white. They do come in a couple different colors, and this is a set, and these are all three different sizes. Totes come four to a set. I love the patterns on them. We keep these in the car. They're at an excellent price right now. They have the insulated insides. They're perfect for groceries. I'm going to link these here. I should have clarified, we don't only use these for groceries, but we do keep them in the car. You have no idea how many times you need a large tote or a large bag. I cannot tell you how many times we've used them. I got this a long time ago, totally forgot to share it, but I have a tank top underneath it, but it's really pretty. Could be used as a bathing suit cover as well. So I'm going to link it here. It runs true to size. I shared these shorts, I don't know, several weeks ago. They are the best. If you don't like wearing jean shorts because they're too tight, like they don't stretch, these are stretchy. They are so good. I can wear these and not want to rip them off like normal. I highly recommend them. If you like wearing leggings and hate wearing jeans, these are for you. They are so cute. They are distressed. They are a great length and they're smaller in the legs. So if you have small legs, but you hate how some shorts like flare out, these are perfect. Pockets, like I said, distressed. They're just really, really cute and comfy. And I was just putting clothes away and I was putting this shirt away. I ordered it several weeks ago, shared it when I ordered it, but I never shared it when I got it in. So it's really cute. Square neck, comes in lots of different colors. True to size, this is a large. I also shared that August 1st, it's going to be full-fledged fall. I won't have my house decorated for fall, but I will be sharing a lot of things, like some ideas, some products that I'm getting in. I just have a lot of stuff that I kind of brainstormed the other day. So that's coming starting August 1st. Also a day of our emails. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, we send out emails. And then Sunday, we send out our newsletter. I'm going to put a link here for you guys to sign up because there's going to be something fun in there. Also, I'm in my home decor room. Also, if you sign up or if you have signed up and you have not gotten an email from us, make sure that you check your spam and your promotion folders. And you should also get an email that welcomes you and that you have to opt in. So if you've never opted in, then you won't get them either. So I'm going to put a box here. If you are one of those people and you just can't figure it out, put your name in this box. I'm sorry, put your email in this box. We will enter it by hand and try to get it figured out. Shipping and handling just got all of my stuff returned and ready to return. In case you don't know who shipping and handling is.
And what else did I do?
You filed papers in the file cabinet.
And what else?
Cooked lunch.
The accounting department was open.
Have this sneaking suspicion that shipping and handling is going to be, and accounting department is going to turn into a watch band
maintenance,
jewelry
maintenance department is closed. No.
It's not maintenance on your house. It's just a watch band.
A maintenance on your jewels.
But yeah.
It's not that hard.
Well, it must be. Look at how pretty this is. I just need to... I'm going to have it fit. I have small wrists. And I have a feeling it's going to be too big. But I don't know where... Do you have one of those tools that you can...
Didn't it come with one?
I didn't see one. Oh, maybe it did. Anyway, look how pretty that is. Okay, let's figure this out.
I feel like you were just at a QVC or something. You pull it up like this.
That would be this move is what you're talking about.
Yes.
Now I need a cover because I have like a champagne colored. But look how pretty that is. You need to measure this for me. So,
2.
Where does it come out?
Is that a full length right there?
No. Do these all come out separately? This is riveting content for you. I know it is. We got this many out on the one side, and I managed to stab my finger with the little point. But it's really pretty. I got this one too. But I like the feel of this one better. It's smooth. Deb just
well,
got her.
I drew blood. Did you on yours?
No. Now watch. I'll get this all back together and it'll either be too big or too little. Here's the test.
Too big.
It's going to be too big. Hold on. Yep, still too big. Will the jewelry department open back up? Or
use this tool they sent in the mail the correct way instead of her taking it apart? We both have wounded fingers.
Well, I used to work in a jewelry store. And I used to just take this thing and just poke it like that's
all
we had.
How many jabs did you have in your finger then?
Well, probably a lot. Deb went outside. She can't stand it. She wants to see both of us at the same time. Anyway, I had a couple of people ask for this. Look at how pretty it is. And it's really smooth and comfortable. And like you saw, it probably hung down to here. Like it's got a lot of room. If you have a larger wrist, this would be perfect. I'll put the link here. Also, I should say that you can take these sections are small to take out, which I love. When you have to take out big ones, a lot of times my wrist, I either have to have a really tight watch or a really big watch, which doesn't let that work. Also, I just saw this clip-on light that you can use for Zoom calls. You can put it on your phone, your laptop, etc. It's on a really good deal. It has different settings. It's a really good one if you need one. And let me show you the difference that it makes. So this is no light. This is cool and warm mixed. This is the cool light. This is the warm light. Current situation, Deb is watching. Are you watching General Hospital?
I think no.
You are too. Ivy is sleeping. And I am putting drawing salve on my leg because that thing has not come out yet. And I remembered that I had a couple questions asking what this was. We just got it at CVS. Let it focus off of her. We just put this on a Band-Aid and cover it up. And it works so well. And hopefully it works on this. Be prepared. It smells like tar and it smells like oil. Like mixed together and it's black like that. So I just put it on. So we'll see.
I was going through some of my emails. I wanted to let you know that you can still get $50 off of your first 3 months of Nutrafol. These are the hair growth supplements that I think work wonders. My hair is so different since using them.